Gracias. Buenas. How did you know I was from Sweden?
I saw you in Poblado Tuesday. Do you don't remember me, but I
when?
Remember
when
you.
Was it?
Poblado Tuesday.
Yeah, but when? A few weeks ago? Because, or was it my other trip?
Months ago, like 5, 6
I've only been here, okay, I left in January. I went back. I was here up until January.
I just
Is
saw
this,
you.
This, okay, that's cool that you remembered me.
You are recording me?
Yeah, yeah.
You look so smiling so great there. If you want, can you share me your YouTube channel or
sure.
something like that?
Sure.
To follow you.
Yeah.
And then right now?
Yeah, I'll give it. You have a very good memory.
Yeah.
If it's 5-6 months ago. That's very impressive.
I saw you for the first time in the table.
Uh-huh.
Taking some beers with your friends and
yeah.
then just talk to you about me. You look so fancy, you look so great all the time. Yeah.
Do you still go there sometime? To Gringo Tuesday?
I used to go there the times that I can go because I'm working here right now.
Did you go there just to meet people or practice English?
Practice to get advice from people like you, successful people like you. What's your channel?
Yeah, I totally.
TOTALLY. Traveling,
yes.
Traveling also con dos L.
Just traveling, see? Yeah.
You do.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Are you practicing English? Do you want to learn English or no? You don't care.
I was just practicing my English, learning my English.
Because I have a WhatsApp group. I'm a professional teacher.
Yeah.
I have the events if you wanna okay. come. I can share it to you. So take my WhatsApp group. Take your phone and scan this.
All right. What kind of hard for me to describe your kind, your way to talk. Like, you know, you are Swedish. You speak a little bit more different than the Americans, the others. But now I can hear you very well right now.
But so you cannot hear that I'm from Swedish.
Yeah.
No.
No.
I lived in the US and my English is better than most Americans.
Yeah, I know. I think that I know. Yeah. Well, bro, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Yeah. I saw you so successful. I want to be successful in my life because you like one time in my life. You know, we are going to be dead in a few years. Never know.
Yeah.
Which is the best advice, financial advice, and second advice for the life? One. Financial advice and the second advice for the life.
One advice.
Yeah.
I think everything starts with self-improvement. So if you do the work inside, then everything external will come. So if you become like a perfect man, disciplined, you do the right things every day, the rest will come. It just takes a lot of hard work. If you look at the most successful people in the world, they are very disciplined and hardworking and they have consistency. So work hard every day and work on yourself.
Yeah. You're so cool, I just said hello.
I like that.
What's your name again?
Jonathan.
Maybe I'll see you sometime again. In my events or bring it to you, sir? Yeah. Pontus. Pontus. Yeah, Sweden. Yeah. Thanks, sir. minutes. Buenas.
Yes.
Are we gonna get one?
That's
sí, uno nunca sabe. Cámara.
Belisario.
Ya tengo un...
Un jardín.